Nags Head Police are asking for your help this morning in combating street racing on the sand of the Outer Banks. Police are looking for two drivers they say were racing up and down the beach Friday afternoon. Someone snapped these pictures of the two pickup trucks. Driving like this ruins the beach and makes it dangerous for others. Now call Nags Head Police if you recognize these two trucks.